I want to break the sack record here at UT. I want to be recognized as one of the best defensive linemen, defensive ends to ever come through UT.
Omenihu
got the start today over Malcolm Roach, who's been playing very good. Fights through the block and gets that big arm past Derek Hayward.
Darnold under pressure and sack. Omenihu.
Now Omenihu goes right through him, just a bull rush, gets to Sam Darnold.
Second and five. They're going to get a sack of Baker Mayfield. Omenihu. But that time, Omenihu is able to get to him and get him to the ground.
Great defensive adjustment right here. Watch Omenihu come across his face. That's the hard part of this power play. As you're blocking back there, Abdul Beecham is the guy he smoked across. And again, a great finish by Omenihu. That guy is a giant.
Not get any better in my book.
Knocked out by Charles Omenihu.